Hello everybody, welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. Destroyed the EMMI core. Now, I guess I'm supposed to grab onto that. Maybe. Where the heck did it go? Where the heck is it? Oh shoot! No, that didn't work. Okay, that's right. It's a process, and it's a learning process, folks. You're just gonna have to bear with me. Okay! Come on! Point blank. Critical hit to the eye socket. Okay. Fire is an energy wave that can pass through solid objects and terrain. Press Y to fire. Can also destroy wave beam covers. Well, one wonders why would it actually need the Omega Cannon to take on any more EMMIs, considering the fact that it should be able to pass right through their armor. Plating, whatever. Reminds me of the Augur from Resistance, Fall of Man. Except the wave beam from Metroid came way before that. It's just the little effects for it passing through walls reminds me of it. Okay. Well, heck. What is that in the background? Why does it look kind of like a gun? Head up to whatever sector that is. Hanubia. That you could hide from me? Out better than I thought it would. Huh. Okay. So, I guess we'll have to go back to Gavrin then. I'm pretty sure those pauldrons are smaller with the Varia suit. I'm pretty sure they're even smaller still with the... with their... power suit, or fusion suit? Whatever it technically was that she started with. Fusion power suit? You gotta be kidding me. There's no way of getting back to the rest of Ferenia from here. Well... must mean that there's some blocks that I missed. Hmm. Maybe Sam sometimes thinks about how she's gonna relax after a mission. Dang it! That works. No sense. Different sections of the EMMI zone have to be connected to it because the EMMI is supposed to be able to freely travel around it. Okay. Okay, I can need a power bomb to reveal, to blow up all that stuff and possibly reveal the way. There. Alright, now I should be able to take down that absolute mega unit. Alright, it starts out as a big fella, transforms into an absolute unit, and then transforms into even more of one. So, it's an absolute mega unit. I'm pretty sure with the wave beam, shots should pass right through it and hit it. You gotta be kidding me. Crap! What's a bullet hell doing in my Metroid? Gotta be kidding me! How the heck are you supposed to dodge that? You're supposed to use the flash shift to get over, to get past it. I remember giving you permission to turn around there, hoss. This thing is as big as a hoss. Actually, it's bigger. Right, that is about what the X-Parasite course looks like. Crossbomb? In Metroid Fusion. It's a powerful bomb whose blast extends in straight lines horizontally and vertically, while Morph Ball hold R and press Y to set. Cool. Thank you. It's almost like they wanted you to set up a speed booster. Oh. This is just weird. This place look kind of beat to heck. Alright, which word, Adam?
Uploading data.
This area, EMMI, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the ex-parasites, but Raven Beep is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beep's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here.
That phrasing seems a bit suspicious.
I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
So does that. And there's a lot of network. There's a lot of network links, so why return to that one? But in any case, I'll end this video here. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I will catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.